Our thinking and self-existing wakefulness are never apart. The thinking mind is called expression, while the basic wakefulness is known as essence. Thus, there are actually two names for the mind. In the case of an ignorant, sentient being, the mind is called empty cognizance, or the core of ignorance. The mind of all the Buddhas is empty cognizance, with a core of awareness. These are instructions for the great perfection, also known as Dzogchen-Tulku.